Over 33,000 people die and roughly 2.4 million more are injured in motor vehicle crashes each year on our nation's roadways. Roughly half of those crashes occur at roadway curves or intersections. Excessive speed and driver inattention often create an environment where friction demand is higher than what can be countered with standard pavement surfaces, resulting in a loss of control. Vehicle friction demand is the level of friction needed to safely perform braking, steering, and acceleration maneuvers. High friction surface treatment, or HFST, addresses this problem by providing enhanced traction. When applied as a spot treatment at high-risk areas, HFST significantly reduces crashes, ultimately saving lives and avoiding injuries. High-friction surfacing serves as an excellent speed crash reduction countermeasure. Unlike reconstruction, HFST can be installed immediately on well-maintained pavement surfaces. It does not require years of delays for design, right-of-way acquisition, permitting, and environmental processes, or result in long construction-related corridor impacts. Most installations are completed in just a few hours. These low-cost, location-specific treatments dramatically reduce risk factors, providing a cost-effective solution. HFST utilizes a liquid polymer resin binder onto which calcined bauxite aggregate is placed or sprayed. Once applied, surface friction is significantly enhanced when compared to traditional pavement treatments. As pavement friction increases, motorists are provided additional time to adjust speed back within safe parameters. HFST provides this enhanced safety in a manner usually obtained only through expensive and disruptive reconstruction designed at reducing friction demand. HFST is a proven safety countermeasure, utilized since the early 1970s in Europe, Mexico, South America, and Asia. This technology is now being aggressively applied in the United States, resulting in dramatic crash reductions. More importantly, speed-related risk factors are reduced without depending on changes in driver behavior. Each year, more than 28% of all highway fatalities occur at or near horizontal curves. Increasing surface friction at these critical locations saves lives and reduces crashes. Crash data collected to date demonstrates significant crash reduction benefits with the installation of high-friction surfaces in the United States and around the world. In Milwaukee, for example, HFST was installed on a ramp that had been the site of 87 crashes in just 1 year. In October of 2011, HFST was installed. Since that time, only 2 crashes have occurred. In Oldham County, Kentucky, there was a horizontal curve that recorded 53 wet and 3 dry crashes over a 3-year period. After treatment, those statistics dropped to 5 wet and 0 dry crashes over the next 3 years. There are similar stories found all around the country. High-friction surfacing is valuable as a new speed crash reduction tool. When compared to expensive and time-consuming geometric fixes, high-friction surfacing is a low-cost countermeasure, helping to reduce roadway departure crashes and to save lives. The following information can help you learn more about high-friction surface treatment installation and pavement friction management.